problem, we're looking to determine the surface gravity of the moon. We're given that the mass of the moon is 7.4 times 10 to the 22 kilograms, and the radius is 1.7 times 10 to the 6 meters. We are always given that g is equal to 6.67 times 10 to the negative 11 newtons times meter squared over kilogram squared. We use the formula g is equal to gm over r squared to find the surface gravity. We plug in the numbers 6.67 times 10 to the negative 11 for g, 7.4 times 10 to the 22 for m, all over 1.7 times 10 to the 6 for r squared. We get an answer of 1.7 meters per second squared.